on the floor, and our own Taylor Quinn spoke with them a few moments ago. Ole Miss finished third last year. That was their best ever. And they're hoping this year to improve on that. I think they have the right formula. We've got another cheer starting us off.
That's right, Chuck. Another fun game day environment at the Grove at Ole Miss. Bringing what they do on game day out here to the competition floor in Orlando.
Well, this is a young team. Head coach Skylar Casey only has three seniors competing on the mat this year.
Into that music section, you know, Chamberlain said when she was talking to Taylor that it really helps them to seamlessly execute the full music portion of the routine without stopping in the middle. So we'll see how that plays out for the Ole Miss refs.
Well, they spent a lot of time working on difficulty this year. They're looking for clean and difficult skills. So we're going to see how strong that is on the floor. Right now, we're looking at the tumbling, and it's already paying off.
Synchronization a little off there, but lots of pulls happening out on the floor. Moving into the second partner stunt here with back handspring pull-ups to the top, straight into extended hand in hands. Notice how they're catching low towards the chin and then pressing it up to the top. That's a bit of a difference that we've seen from Western Kentucky and Alabama, catching those skills right at the top.
Now this team, they are pushing boundaries. They wanted to work hard and make sure that this season was a reflection of the teams in the past and their university. So we're seeing everything that they're putting on the floor right now.
Oh, and a missed skill there in the front. Recovery is so important here. And then that next basket toss skill is missed as well. Gather your composure and finish strong here.
Once again, the Rebels of Ole Miss University.
Let's check out that opening partner stunt. One-to-one rewinds, a very difficult skill, but again, catching low at the chin and then pressing up to the top. That will impact execution.